What's up, people? I am on my way to pick up some new animals for my property. It's one of those things, I don't know if they're gonna make it or not, but I'm gonna take the risk. I'm actually headed out there right now. It's gonna take me about 20 minutes to get there. Once I go in, get everything, come back out, I'll show you exactly what I bought, and then we'll take them home, and I'm gonna give them their new home and see if they're gonna survive or not. So stay tuned, and let's see what I got. All right, so I just made it back home. It's time to see what animals I just picked up. Check this out. All right, guys, does this give you a clue on what I have? I have inside my bait bucket, got my American flag. I picked up some goldfish from the local bait shop. Check that out, guys. Some are decent size. I'm gonna put those in my pond in the backyard. I already have some little minnows out there, but I decided to get some goldfish. One, it'd be easier to see them when they're swimming in there, and two, they'll keep it clean and be able to eat all the bugs and stuff, but check that out, pretty. I got about 24 of them. There's a couple of them that are different colors, like this one, it's got white on it, a little bit of gold, if it stopped moving, but it's not. But I'm gonna go ahead and let them out in the pond and see how they do. All right, so I made it out to the pond. I'm just gonna go ahead and just grab them straight from the bucket and just toss them in. I'm not gonna try to acclimate them to the water. Last time I had bait fish that was left over from a fishing trip, I just threw them in there and the majority of them survived. I probably have, I don't know, maybe 24 goldfish. So I'm gonna go ahead and put them in. The only fish feed that I have currently is just some betta fish that was left over from Matt's betta fish that he had. So I'm gonna throw that in there as well, just for them to get a snack on. I'm gonna throw in some cat food as well. Hopefully they survive. If not, it's not a big deal. The total cost is about $10 for about a pound of them. So I got about 24 goldfish. So let's go ahead and release them and see how they do. All right, so now that I let the goldfish out in the pond, I have goldfish, I have regular minnows, and also have crawdads in there. The crawfish or crawdads, they're just all over my property. As you've seen in my other videos, Matt and I were catching them in the front yard. Well, they're also in my pond back here. I was watching some of the cat food go from one side of the pond to the other due to the wind, and you can see crawfish on the end of the pond over here grabbing some of the cat food and eating it. So I'm gonna see if I can try to catch some of that on video. Thank you. I just reached in and grabbed this one. Go back in, buddy. Run, buddy, run. You want me to put you back in? Huh? Don't pinch me. You only got one arm. I got one leg. You're my type of animal. All right, little buddy, I'm gonna let you back in, okay? Go back in. How cool is that? Just to come outside, relax, watch goldfish, the minnow swim around, all those little crawdads. Like I said, I can just reach in anytime and grab one, which I did in this video. But tell you what, it's relaxing. I could sit here for hours. Perfect weather today. Just a little bit windy, but the weather's in the 60s. It's nice and sunny. Tell you what, guys, I'm having a blast out here just watching all my animals and just relaxing. Alright, so that's going to wrap up today's video. What'd you think of all those crawdads in there? It's pretty crazy that they're just all over my property like that. One good thing is Matt and I like to fish, and fish like crawdads, so I might use some of those as bait in the future, but it is fun just to go out there and watch them swim around, watch the goldfish, and watch the minnows. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you do, go down and smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace!